would very much like for us to set up a permanent American basis in Poland, which we would call Fort Trump. And I firmly believe that this is possible. I am convinced that such a decision lies both in the Polish interest as well as in the interest of the United States. Poland is an attractive country, and first and foremost, it's got a very important strategic location in Europe.